This is one of the weirdest things I've ever seen in sports. Oral Roberts, yes, the same basketball school we all know and love. Every time they get a single, they don't just get a dap up from the coach, a little that a boy. They get gummy worms. Gummy worms. I'm not kidding. This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Look at guy gets a single, takes the ankle thing off, walking up. Coach not just giving him an attaboy and a dap up, but also a fresh gummy worm out the back pocket. Is this the weirdest?